Very often you have trigonometrical functions. I'll show you here how to solve those. All right, given, and then for instance I could take tangents to alpha. I open alpha here by pressing Greek symbol toolbar and find alpha. Bracket end, and then I use the fat equal sign. You can find it on the Boolean toolbar or use control plus. I could for instance set it's 3 divided with 4, and then I write find alpha, bracket end, and then I use the arrow. The shortcut is control punctation, and now you see you have the exact value. To find the approximated value, you simply press directly equal to. If you can't find that on your keyboard, you can open the evaluation toolbar and take it as number one. Now you have to take care, because this value is given in radians. A standard in MATCAD, all angles are given in radians. You change that by writing degrees in the black placeholder, abbreviation GIG. Now we have it in normal degrees. Yes, another example that could be if you have the two solution I've given, and then I write for instance sinus to, this time I just name it angle, bracket end, and the fat equal sign, control plus, is equal to 3 divided by 4, and then find angle, bracket end, and the arrow, the symbolic evaluation, shortcut, control, punctation. Yeah, and now see again you have the exact value, and then I press directly equal to. And again, it's given in radians, so I have to write degree. Yeah, now it's a little bit slow, degrees. You see there are two solutions. It's because you are in the upper part of the unit circle, you are in the first quadrant and the second quadrant, so that's why. Yes.